Hello student, I'm Anjali Sinha, your geography teacher. We were discussing chapter 4, climate. Student, today's topic is cold weather season and hot weather season. Before going to topic, we have to know about the season. The common pattern of weather, that is cold, warm, cloudy, etc., that continue for few months is known as seasons. The monsoon type of climate is characterized by a distinct seasonal pattern. Four main seasons can be identified in India with some regional variation. They include the cold weather season, the hot weather season, the advancing monsoon, and the reiterating monsoon. Let's see the topic. Cold weather season. Cold weather season is also known as winter. Cold weather season. Cold weather season begins from mid-November in northern India and still till February. December and January are the coldest months in the northern part of India. The temperature decreases from south to north. The average temperature of Chennai on the eastern coast is between 24 degrees to 25 degrees Celsius, while in the northern plain it ranges between 10 degrees Celsius to 5 degrees Celsius. Days are warm and nights are cold. Frost is common in north, and the higher slope of the Himalaya experience snowfall. It is a dry season as the northeast trade wind prevails over the country during winter and it blows from land to sea. A characteristic features of the cold weather season over the northern plain is the inflow of cyclonic disturbance from the west and the northwest. These low pressure system originate over the Mediterranean Sea and West Asia and move into India along with the westerly flow. They cause the much needed winter rain over the plain and snowfall in mountains. Although the total amount of winter rainfall locally known as Mahavar is small, they are of immense importance for cultivation of rabi crops. Next topic, hot weather season. Hot weather season is also known as summer. Hot weather season. The hot weather season begins from March in India and still till May. The summer month experience rising temperature and falling air pressure in the northern part of the country. Towards the end of May, an elongated low pressure area develops in the region extending from the Thar Desert in the northwest to Patna and Chota Nagpur Plateau in the east and southeast. Circulation of air begins to set in around this trough. A striking feature of hot weather season is low. These are strong, gusty, hot, dry wind blowing during the day over the northern plain and northwestern India. Dust storms are very common during this month. of the May in northern India, these storms bring temporary relief as they lower the temperature and may bring light rain and cool breeze. This is also the season of localized thunder storms associated with violent wind, torrential downpours, often accompanied by hail. In West Bengal, these storms are known as Kal Baisakhi. Towards the end of the summer season, pre-monsoon showers are common, especially in Kerala and Karnataka. They help in the early ripening of mango and are often referred to as mango showers. That's all for today. See you next time. Take very good care of yourself. Thank you.